We drove up last night, like I said. I was going to come up Friday, but I had to see my wife off.
Of course,
and then her family's having her party and stuff, and I haven't been down there because her family was like 2 hours away. Mm-hmm. And I haven't been down there in a while. And they're like, yeah, I'm going down this weekend. And I was like, but Joe said he's going to be here. And I mean, he lives so far away. This is my only opportunity to meet him. I mean, dude, you're so cool.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Well, I hope you didn't get in too much trouble with her.
No. Right. She understands. She's like, you got a romance with
her. Oh, great,
like,
great. That's good when they understand.
It is so cool. Yeah. It is so cool.
Very
I mean,
cool. Are you guys going to come listen to the talk?
Oh, yes.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Perfect. I think it's at 12:30.
Man.
Oh, man. It's a lot of people, eh?
Yeah.
Yesterday was nuts, too.
I can't wait to see that boat that you posted on Instagram.
It's over at Swift. We can go check it out.
Yeah, so I haven't even made it over there
yet.
Yeah,
let's go. We'll go walk over there.
Yeah.
Joe robbing it.
What up?
Get out, do any camping? Or?
Yes, all the time.
Nice. Iowa is a nice place. I've been to the Lowe's Hills.
Okay.
Yeah, I've been there in Iowa. Actually, my mentor, Terry Barney, he works for the Omaha Fire Department. He lives in Iowa, right near the Lowe's Hills there.
Okay.
He's a good guy to watch, too, Iowa Woodsman on YouTube. He's very knowledgeable.
Yeah, I think I follow him on Instagram.
Yeah, definitely. Actually, they have a lot of stuff going on around there. I don't know if you heard about 88 Tactical.
Yep.
Yeah,
yep.
He teaches for them. They're not too far from you. I think Tacoma.
Yeah. It's about 45 minutes.
Oh, that's not bad at all. Yeah. Anyways, if you're ever looking to do some stuff, those are the guys.
Yeah, I've seen when you give out like Bushcraft Outfitters.
Yeah.
When you get the, I don't remember what you got there, but I got the saw, the Bowrail 21
saw. It's a great saw, dude.
Oh man, life changing. And the way it just compacts.
I know.
It's just,
so light, efficient.
That's what it's all about when you go out and you do, you know, a 2-day, 7-day trip, and you know.
This is my
wow.
Decent, eh?
Beautiful.
That's my old one, or similar to my old one, the green one.
Hey. Hey, how's it?
Nice.
What's your name?
Keith.
Where are you from?
Twin Cities.
Oh yeah.
About an hour drive.
So. Yeah, that's all right. Here for the weekend?
No, I'm just gonna cruise back.
Yeah.
Checking out your new boat here.
Pretty slick, right?
Yeah, that thing looks awesome.
Yeah, I only paddled the prototype of it, so it's a cedar strip, right?
water shoes are kind of goofy looking. You probably wouldn't wear them other than off. We thought we'd try to make something quick.
Mine, I do Tyler Wood Bushcraft. I do Bushcraft videos.
Okay, like Joe?
Yeah. Yep. Yep.
Yeah, because I'm a fan of his.
Oh, yeah?
I heard he was here. I came from Milwaukee to check him out.
Oh, cool. Right on. Where are you from?
Milwaukee area.
What's that?
Milwaukee.
Milwaukee? Is that here in Wisconsin?
Yeah, Milwaukee's the one in Lake Michigan.
Oh, okay. Okay. I'm from Iowa.
Iowa?
Yep.
Yeah, literally the western suburbs of Milwaukee.
Right on.
You have a card?
I don't have my card. I have, if you just type in, it's my old URL address. If you type in Tyler, DAKILLA 20, it'll pop up with my channel. And
what's
I do a lot of,
name again?
Tyler Wood Bushcraft.
Tyler Wood?
Yep.
Okay.
Yep.
Probably would be like TW, was my initial suit, so Tyler Wood. Okay. Cool.
Yeah, right on, man.
Is there much bushcraft in
yep.
country?
Yeah. I mean, not as much as, you know, other places, but we got a decent amount. We got some nice rivers that take you out to remote places, so it's pretty nice.
Dropped it in the water.
know. This is, I didn't really know.
Kids at 4 and above would be big.
Starts out with 5162. This is 1060, okay? So it's got chromium in it. Gives better edge rejection. It's got a 25-degree flat grind, so it's basically like a chisel on a stick. It's got a 90-degree spine. I can strike a ferro rod through a fire. It's got a hardened pull. Actually, it's made ergonomically to fit the web of your hand nice and comfortable, so you can shave to create tinder or to carve with. And it comes on a hand-select hickory handle. So I've got twice the steel and three times the labor in this one than this one. Now, Rutabaga is going to be carrying most of these on their site and in their store now. So that's why this selection is what I have on the table, but they've decided to start carrying.
Yeah. Which one is the one? Chris Jacobs.
This one right here.
This one right here?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a small squirrel. Yeah. How much is this one?
That is $143.15. And that's before the 15%.
Okay. So the next size up from this one is which one?
The one right? Okay, so this is up 26 ounces. And then we jump up to 2 pounds.
What's that one right there? Same one?
This is the same one. Yep.
Okay,
so
that's what I would
look at. Two and two.
Yeah. All right. Give me one, that one. Got it.
Okay.
Yes, sir. Son?
Damn, son.
Danger bacon.
Alright.
Dude, I died the first time I heard that in one of these videos, man. Oh my god, that's awesome.
Mine was when he's talking about the wet naps for his bum bum.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Like, it's not for my bum bum.
Yeah, that was funny too.
Time I wanted to see in-person reaction to two of your memes that I made.
Bushcraft, yes, that is the face I made.
Yep.
For sure. It'd be a shame, man.
Yep. Yes.
And then,
you know me too well.
Oh, yeah. I watch your videos. If any of you sign my song,
100%.
Man, there you go.
Because of your video, I was just like, man, that thing is.
It's amazing.
Unreal.
It's the song of hell. I'll get you guys in next for sure. Can we just all kind of go right there? Thank you very much. Do you want me to write to you on it? Or no?
Oh, yeah, that'd be awesome.
Yes,
yeah.
Sorry.
Tyler Wood.
Todd?
Tyler Wood.
Tyler, I'm sorry.
Yep,
Tyler, I knew that.
Yep.
And use my silver.
Thank you. Silver's much better. You want silver or black?
Silver's fine.
You're troublemaker over here.
Yeah, I'll post this tonight on my Instagram and tag you in it.
Oh, man.
And then there's the
oh, thanks, buddy.
IPA made in Des Moines, Ruthie.
That's where it grows, isn't it?
Hey, there you go.
Yeah, and it's an amazing saw, isn't it?
Yes,
I love it.
It is.
Awesome, thanks,
I appreciate it, dude.
Thank you, man.
And whatever you do, just, you know, get through this whole
show. Oh, yeah, yeah.
I don't want you to bring it up.
We're on the man. We're on the man. Thanks, man. You sticking around or what?
Yeah, for a little bit.
Yeah?